Satan. number one tunes. Master mix those number one tunes.
This one. Christians in progress, his eyes once more. Now that we have the neutron bomb, it's nice and quick and clean and get things done. Away with the sense and enemy, but no misvalued a property. The sense and war and perfect sense.
Someone sharing a delight, chat, this and that, and cocktails for two, as we enjoy a cigarette, to some exquisite chansonette. Two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath a serviette, with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient, with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at 5, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete her plan that all began with cocktails for two. Most any afternoon at 5, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete her plan that all began with cocktails for two.
Sirpa. ja Jukka. Ja jokainen heistä esittää teille nyt oman soolonsa. Ensimmäisenä Heli Master Mover 85. Diskotanssissa.
Mountain inside.
ja Sirpa ja menestystä tulevaisuudessa. He treenaavat kaikki tulevia maailmanmestaruuskisoja varten.
Wop, bop, loo, wop, lop, bam, boom. Tutti frutti, oh Rudy. 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 Wop, bop, loo, wop, lop, bam, boom. I got a gal named Sue. She know just what to do. I got a gal named Sue. She know just what to do. She rock me to the east, she rock me to the west. She's a gal that I love best. Tutti frutti, oh Rudy. 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 Bop, bop, boom. I got a gal named Daisy. She almost drive me crazy. I got a gal named Daisy. She almost drive me crazy. She knows how to love me, yes indeed. Boy, you don't know what she doing to me. Tutti frutti, oh Rudy. Tutti frutti, oh Rudy. Tutti frutti, oh Rudy. Tutti frutti, oh Rudy. Bop, bop, balloon, bop, bamboo. Hit it!
And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.
Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipshit. Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipshit. Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipshit.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it,
I bet you would have done the same.
Pop. Six. Squish.
Cicero.
Get you down like Barney. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. Well, I come home this one day and there's Bernie laying on the couch chewing. No, not chewing. Popping. So I said to him, I said, Barney, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd mix him a drink, we'd have dinner. Then I found out, single my ass. Not only was he married, well, he had six wives, one of them Mormons, you know. So that night when he came home, I mixed him his drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. Huh? He had a hunch. He put a flower in his heart. And then he used it. Huh? And he abused it. It was a murder, but not a lie. It's malicious.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner. And in storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he said. And he kept saying, you've been screwing the milkman. Then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Mit kara shakinit, os monje kora hirshlakom lepok tau ferie meten megler chok tamu fait. Den emiga shen arta ton bayuk. Nem tudo me ponyan ku sam hojen tetem. Probal te morin de shakin me mayerash ne den emerte tek meg.
But did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I did this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. For the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. One, two, three, four, five. Splits, spread eagles, flip-flops, backflips, one right after the other. Well, this one night we were in Cicero, the three of us, and we were in this hotel room boozing and having a few laughs, and we run out of ice. So I went out to get some. I come back, open the door. There's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. In such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. They had it coming.
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 They took a plow to the law.
They did it wrong.
I knew
it.
And they used
it right to them.
And they abused it.
I kept
pretending that I was wrong.
I loved Alvin Lipschitz. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter, but he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you can say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bum, 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 bum. The dirty bum, 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 bum. They had it coming.
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 All along. How did they use?
How did they use?
As they abused.
As they abused.
That's what they tell us, that we were wrong. He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He only had.
He only had.
Number 17,
the spread eagle.
Artistic differences.
I bet you would have done the same.
Come on, let's move. You like swing music? Yes. How you been?
Teille.
Al grido, Hello, Terry.
It ain't possessing something sweet. It ain't the melody, it ain't the music. There's something else that makes that tune complete.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
What good is melody? What good is music if it ain't possessing something sweet? It ain't the melody, it ain't the music. There's something else that makes the tune complete. Oh, don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
It ain't got that swing.